Hi, welcome to my channel NImit. Today let's do a small science experiment. Okay, want to see what it is? If you want to see more kids activities or science experiments, or you want to see more of my videos, click subscribe. Okay, experiment is about invisible ink. Okay, let's learn about invisible ink today. So for this experiment we need lemon juice, and some piece of cotton and a big piece of white paper and a candle. Okay, you have a cotton bud, use a cotton bud for this, or some piece of cotton. Okay, and dip it in the lemon juice and write it on the paper. Okay. You wrote something on this paper. Okay, right here. Can you see it? No, right? So let's wait for it to dry. Okay, then we'll use the candle to heat it up a little bit. Lemon juice, your citric acid, it has carbon in it. Okay, so when this carbon gets added with some oxygen from change the color, that's called oxidation. Okay, well first we have to wait. Let's show the heat to the paper. Okay, take the help of your parents, this is very dangerous. Okay, now you can see the secret message. Like, see, says Archana leaf NImit. Archana leaf and NImit. The secret message that Amma wrote to me. And this is the secret message that I wrote for Amma. Both from each daughter. But don't do this without a grown-up, okay? You need a grown-up. Then you have to do this experiment. You can't do this without a grown-up, okay? Yay! Upside down! Up the side! Bye! But if you want to watch more of my videos, like, share and subscribe to my channel.